ओम श्री साई राम। डियरेस्ट भगवान, विथ लव एंड ग्रेटिट्यूड वी द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ द वृंदावन कैंपस ऑफर एट योर लोटस फीट अ ड्रामा एंटाइटल्ड संत नामदेव अ टेल ऑफ साक्य भक्ति।
कृष्णा कृष्णा माय डियर फ्रेंड, आफ्टर दिस लॉन्ग सजन इट इज ओनली यू हु कैन क्वेंच माय थर्स्ट। हे द्वारपाल, कुड यू प्लीज टेल माय कृष्णा दैट हिज सुधामा हैज कम।
स्टॉप यू ट्रेसपासर, नॉट एवरीबॉडी हु लॉयटर्स अराउंड दिस पैलेस गेट्स टू सी आवर लॉर्ड। एंड एनीवे, हु आर यू? Why will the Lord want to see you?
Me? I may be poor in appearance, but inside is a young Sudama longing to meet his childhood friend Krishna. Please let me go in.
Don't you understand? Move away from here.
Is that my Sudama? 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 How long has it been? Make yourself at home. Come, come Sudama, come. So, tell me Sudama, how are things? Did it take this long for you to remember your best friend Krishna? Your dear friend Kanha?
Can I ever forget you, Krishna? That Kanha with whom I spent my childhood days? That Makan Chor? Who taught me wonderful lessons through his naughty pranks?
Ah, I miss those days too, Kuchela. However, I am sure you must be tired after a long journey. Make yourself at home while I get you some food to eat.
Hey, Jagannataka Sutradhari, you know that it is not my stomach that is hungry, but my ears that are. Do you still remember those days where you lovingly narrated stories to me under the grandeur of the star-studded night sky? Kanha, could you please narrate one such story to me?
So, stories. But which story do I tell you, Sudama?
Arre, don't you know the stories which I like?
True indeed, Sudama. Let me tell you a story about friendship, a story about Sakya Bhakti.
What story are you talking about, Kanha?
The story of Sant Namdev. It all starts in the town of Pandharpur, the abode of Lord Vithala. Young Namdev is a lad of 5.
Gunai, Murli bhai just paid a visit. Looks like I have to head off early to the bazaar. There are some big customers today.
Oof, oh, another one of your business trips. How many days will you skip your breakfast? By the way, forget your food. What about Vitthala's Naivedyam? Who will offer it to him if you go away so soon?
Gonai, you know how these businesses can get. You know what? Nama is a grown-up child now. He's big enough to go to the temple. Nama? Oh, Nama! Here, take this food to the temple and offer it to Pandurang Vitthala.
All right, Baba. I shall go immediately.
Nama, make sure that Panduranga Vitthala eats everything. Ah, and one more thing. Come back and tell I what he said about the food. Okay?
Vitthala, here's your Naivedyam. Baba could not come today. He had some important work. So, he sent me. Come, Vitthala, have your food. Come on, Vitthala, start eating. You know, I make delicious kheer and pakodas. Ah. Don't feel shy, Vitthala. Oh, is it because I am serving you for the first time? All right, Vitthala. I shall turn around and close my eyes. Call me when you finish eating. Vitthala, have you finished eating? What? You still haven't started eating? Vitthala, if I take the full plate back home, I will be very angry and won't serve me my breakfast. And you know how hungry I am. Please come and eat, Vitthala. Please come and eat. Oh, Vitthala, Maybe I have done something wrong. Yes, Vitthala, I must have done something wrong. Please forgive me, Vitthala. I beg of you. Please come and eat, Vitthala. Please do eat.
Nama,
dear child, get up. Stop crying.
See, your Lord is here. Come on, stop crying.
Oh Lord, you have finally arrived. Oh, you're so beautiful, Vitthala. Come, Vitthala, sit and eat everything. Please eat. Please eat.
Maze mano kari deva maze manoratha guna kari deva Vitthala Keshava Narayana Vitthala Keshava Narayana maze manoratha guna kari deva
Pandora
जे मनोरथा पूर्ण करी देवा, पूर्ण करी देवा।
अरे कान्हा, बीइंग योर रियल फ्रेंड इज नो इजी चैलेंज। Do you think I will ever forget the pranks you played on me? And in doing so, you taught me invaluable lessons. But Krishna, narrating about Namdev, you made me feel guilty.
And what makes you feel so, Sudama? Looks like my friend has been reminded of something. Sudama, show me. What is it?
Are Kanha, nothing Kanha.
How sad. Does this Krishna not deserve any gift from his best friend Sudama, who has come all the way from Gokul? Enough now. Show me. What is it? Are poha.
Are makhan chor. Do you still remember this?
Sudama, this is indeed my favorite delicacy. Let me relish the taste. Ah! The food prepared even by my dear Rukmini is tasteless when compared to this. Shh! Is she around? I would not want her to know this.
Ah! Hey, Nutcut! Finally, I caught you. I'll make sure I'll complain to her saying that she's not preparing good food for my dear friend Kanha.
Are, no, Sudama.
Are Krishna, in all this joy, you forgot the tale of Namdev. Please continue.
Years passed by, and Namdev entered into the life of being a householder, contemplating always on me and me alone. Milk, when mixed with water, dissolves. However, when it is churned into butter, it floats over it. In the same way, it is only when man's mind is churned with the rods of bhakti and vairagya can man stay afloat in this world.
Nama, back so soon. Didn't you say your wife needed some help with the upcoming festival?
Which day can even be called a festival without your involvement, Vithala? I am not interested in some random mundane celebration.
Oh, Nama, tell me, is everything really fine at home? Or are you hiding something from me?
Vithala, as if you don't know. While you reside in the golden playground of Vaikuntha, we survive in a rat-infested hut. While you recline on the grand Adishesha, we sleep on the bare floor, shivering in the cold. You are decorated in the finest of garments, but my children have no clothes to wear. You are fed sumptuously by your devotees, while we can hardly manage a meal a day. But my friend, shall I tell you what is that I have and you lack? Your company. In your company, Vithala, all my troubles don't even seem worth remembering.
For those who surrender to me, I shall assume their responsibilities.
Is anyone home?
Oh-ho! Who is it now? These people keep arriving as if there is a feast going on at this place.
Oh, Namaste Raja Bhai. Is Nama home?
No, he is not at home. And who are you? Another of his long-gone customers?
No, I am an old friend of his. My name is Keshav Seth. Rajabhai, I had a bumper harvest this year and wanted to share my joy with Nama. I've brought with me a sack of grains and this bag of gold.
Grains? Gold? What? I really don't understand.
Oh, this isn't much. Nama gives me much more. Something even purer than this petty gold. By the way, I hope all is well with Nama.
Yes, yes. Now everything will be fine. Thanks to your kind intervention.
Rajabhai, we take your leave now.
Wait. Please come in. We don't have much, but kindly accept some prasad.
Prasad? Oh, that I already had. Anyway, if you insist. Oh, how beautiful Vitthala looks. The sight is verily a feast to the eyes.
No, don't eat that. I'm yet to offer the Naivedyam to Vitthala.
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought I could.
Here, take this prasad.
Anyway, we have to get going now. Convey my regards to Nama. Jai Hari Vitthala.
My lord, mother, come here quickly. Look at all of this.
What? Where did you get this from? These grains and this bag of gold will last for the entire year. Tell me, what happened?
Do you remember your old friend Keshav Sheth? He is the one who gave us all this. He said he had a wonderful crop. He felt the need to share his happiness with us.
I don't understand this. Keshav Seth, my friend. I don't know any Keshav Seth. Let me recall. Keshav Seth, my friend. But I have only one friend. One friend. Keshav Seth was you, my lord. Rajai, that very Keshava came as this humble servant's friend, Keshav Seth, and took all his troubles away. That very Vitthala responded to this devotee's prayer. What a bountiful blessing! Merciful lord, I ever remain your grateful servant.
ये उधरणी भक्त जन वत्सले जगदम्बे भक्तजन वत्सले भक्तजन वत्सले
Krishna, looking at Namdev, who completely surrendered to you, my heart is filled with great joy.
True indeed, Kuchela. For those who are in constant remembrance of me, I am always there to take care. For when a loving and tender child calls out to his mother, how can a mother's heart refuse?
Yes, Lord, as you said, अनन्यास चिंतयन्तो माम ये जनाः पर्युपासते तेषां नित्याभियुक्तानां योगक्षेमं वहाम्यहम् For devotees who constantly serve you, you bear the burden of their earthly existence. And Namdev stands as a testimony to this.
True indeed, Sudhama. But for one to develop such unwavering devotion, he needs to be cautious of a thing.
One thing? And what is that one thing, Kanha?
Company, Sudhama. Company. Tell me your company and I shall tell you what you are. For Namdev, it was the comradeship of Sant Gyaneshwar that furthered his spiritual progress. A true companion is the one who acts as a lantern to light the path ahead.
Are, who are these young yogis whose faces emit such divine splendor?
Yes, yes. We have never seen these great seers in our village before. Let us inquire about them.
Oh, great ones, who are you all? What brings you to this land of Pandharpur?
This is our brother, Gyaneshwar. The other is Nivriti. And I am Sopan. We are hermits who have renounced the trivial pleasures of the world in order to serve our Lord Vithala.
Our purpose of coming to this holy land is to associate ourselves with the foremost votary of Lord Panduranga, Sant Namdev, whose renown has not failed to reach our ears.
What you say is true, O Divine Ones. His heart-moving kirtans are a constant source of delight to all those who visit the temple.
Could you please guide us to him? I'm sure he will be at the temple, for a bhakta spends most of his time at the Lord's feet.
As you wish, it is indeed our great fortune to be of service to the Lord's bhaktas. Please, please come.
Thank you. देव विठले। देव पूजा विठले। क्षेत्र विठले तीर्थ विठले क्षेत्र विठले तीर्थ विठले तीर्थ विठले क्षेत्र विठले तीर्थ विठले तीर्थ विठले क्षेत्र विठले। देव विठले देव पूजा विठले। तीर्थ विठले क्षेत्र विठले तीर्थ विठले क्षेत्र विठले। माता विठले पिता विठले माता विठले पिता विठले बंधु विठले गोत्र विठले बंधु विठले गोत्र विठले। तीर्थ विठले क्षेत्र विठले तीर्थ विठले क्षेत्र विठले।
You must be Gyaneshwar. My Vithala has told me everything about you.
Namdev, the Lord knows it all. However, I have come to place a small request before you.
Oh, please. Please go ahead.
I have always had the desire to traverse the length and breadth of this Punya Bhumi, Bharat, and visit all the sacred Tirthas. It is my wish that you accompany me in this pilgrimage that I am undertaking.
Inseparable as I am from my Lord, I have no desire I can call as mine. It would be a great blessing to accompany you. If such is Vithala's command, I am happy to oblige.
धन्य धन्य हे नगर
धन्य धन्य हे नगर
वैकुंठ पंढरपुरा
वैकुंठ पंढरपुरा
धन्य धन्य चंद्रभागा
धन्य धन्य चंद्रभागा
धन्य धन्य चंद्रभागा
धन्य धन्य चंद्रभागा
माथे पुंडलिका उमा
माथे पुंडलिका उमा
माथे पुंडलिका
पंडित जी मोतीलाल कुछ तो गड़बड़ है. इवन दो ही सच अ बिग सेठ, आई वंडर व्हाई ही सो अनहैप्पी. शिवा शिवा.
अरे मूर्ख, व्हेन विल यू अंडरस्टैंड द वेस ऑफ दिस वर्ल्ड? व्हेन विल यू? हिडन बिहाइंड दिस सोरोफुल फेस इज द लस्ट्रस फॉर्म ऑफ गॉडेस लक्ष्मी. अरे अरे मोतीलाल जी, क्या हुआ? एनी प्रॉब्लम?
क्या बताऊं पंडित जी, धनम मूलम इदम जगत. दैट फेलो मुरारी हु हैज जस्ट 20 एकर्स ऑफ लैंड बिकेम द रिचेस्ट, वेयर एज विथ 150 एकर्स ऑफ लैंड, 110 काउस, 50 बुल्स, 20 फार्म्स, 10 सन्स, 5 डॉटर्स, 2 वाइव्स, ऑल दिस ओन बाय दिस वन मोतीलाल is the second richest. This Motilal is only the second richest. How, Panditji, how? How is this possible? What does he feed his bulls? From where does he get the water? Why is the sun favoring only him? Why is it raining in only his land? Why, Panditji, why?
Murari. Oh, our Murari. Very simple, Motilal ji. Last month, Murari had come to the temple. He donated 10 kgs of gold to us. The very next day, the almighty Nagnatha came in his dream and told that prasadam should be given not to him, but to his bulls. And one drop, by God I swear, just one drop of Tirtham, that will make his land Shivalokam. And about the sun.
Panditji, he does Surya Namaskar every day.
Surya Namaskar? But what is it to do with Shiva's blessing?
Motilal ji, the sun and the moon, Shatru.
Haan.
Moon and Ganesha, Shatru.
Haan.
Enemy's enemy is a friend.
Haan.
So Ganesha and the sun, Mitram. Ganesha's father and the sun, Mitram. So Shiva and Surya are friends.
Oho. So Motilal ji, would you also like to donate a few kgs of gold and become the richest again?
But Pandit ji, what is the guarantee that I will get something in return?
Don't worry about that, Motilal ji. There is a secret shloka. One shloka that will make your land Shivaloka.
Wow! Shiva Shiva.
One shloka, Shivaloka.
Don't forget that you are in the precincts of the temple of Lord Mahadev.
Who are you? Why do you disturb the serenity of this temple?
O Uch Vargatila Purusha, we are humble servants of the Lord of Pandharpur, who is the object of meditation of the Mahayogi, Lord Parameshwar. Please permit us to have a glimpse of this Lord, who is the beloved of Sri Hari.
Panditji, this must be that madman Namdev who keeps singing kirtans of Vitala.
Oh, so you are Namdev. Singing on the streets may get your God near you, but the almighty Bholenath can be attained only with sincere tapas. You are a wrong person with the right desire, for you are not a Brahmin. Your very presence will desecrate the purity of this temple.
O knowledgeable Brahmin, the Lord's love towards his devotees can never be based on caste, for there is only one caste, the caste of humanity. And
how dare you advise us? Keep your sermons to yourself. Send them off immediately.
Now stop blocking the way of other pilgrims and move away from here.
Nama, don't worry. The omnipresent Lord will surely acknowledge us with his presence.
Lord, why don't you accept me in your benign presence? Let me then cast away this body which cannot have your darshan.
Nama, don't utter such calamitous words. Cry your heart out to Vithala. No prayer to the Lord has ever gone in vain.
Amrita huni guna, naam tujhe deva, naam tujhe deva. Amrita huni guna, naam tujhe deva, naam tujhe deva. Man maj keshava, man maj keshava. Kaba na ghe, kaba na ghe. Amrut huni guna, naam tujhe deva, naam tujhe deva. पंढरी राया काय करु यासी साग पंढरी राया काय करु यासी कारूप ध्यानासी कारूप ध्यानासी कारूप ध्यानासी नये तो नाम तुझे देवा, नाम तुझे देवा। कीर्तने बैसता नित्रे नागवीने कीर्तने बैसता बैसता कीर्तने बैसता नित्रे नाग वीले मन माज गुंतले मन माज गुंतले विषय सुख विषय सुख अमृत हुनी गुण नाम तुझे देवा नाम तुझे देवा दास गजति हरि नाम जाकीर्ति नये माजा चित्ति नामा भणे अमृत हुनी गुण नाम तुझे देवा नाम तुझे देवा अमृत हुनी गुण नाम तुझे देवा नाम तुझे देवा
Why have they come again? What happened?
temple? The pond? The pond which was behind the temple?
What? Do you mean to say the temple has turned? Oh, forgive us, great saint. What a sin have I committed. Are you my Lord Nagnatha himself who has come to test me? No, that can't be. How can the Lord of the universe condescend and give his darshan to such unworthy people like me?
O noble Brahmins, don't speak such words. I myself worship the holy men who are manifestations of Vitthala himself, for they bear the sacred Vedas with them. How can you fall at my feet? I request you to allow our retinue to imbibe the nectar of Parameshwara's glory. Gyaneshwar, would you mind me asking you a question?
Go on.
Do you really feel that meditating on the formless aspect of God will take you close to Him? How can Vitthala be anywhere else than at Pandharpur? If He is everywhere, what is the necessity of seeing Him at the temple?
Let us go and meet the potter saint, Gora Kumbhar. You will find your answers there.
Gyandev ji, welcome to this humble abode. Oh Vitthala, indeed, I am 4 times blessed today.
What joy I derive in your company, Kumbhar.
And who are you, O saint? Being in the company of Gyandev ji, you too must be wise like him.
Ah, he is my close friend Namdev. He is a renowned bhakta of our charming Lord Vitthala. We have both come here for the Bhande Chachani.
Achha, the mudki test. My dandas have taken rest for a while now. It is high time they do some work.
Mudki test?
Haan, this devotee of Vitthala has an uncanny ability to test an individual's spiritual development.
To test? And how is that?
His dandas have a strange power. Just like how a perfectly baked pot renders a ringing sound, a real Jnani's head, free of ignorance, produces a crystal clear sound upon the touch of his dandas.
Let us see.
Come. Please, sit down. Perfectly baked. The finesse of Vitthala's craftsmanship is evident. Musical. Oh, it's a half-baked pot. This pot requires more work to be done.
Who are you, an ordinary potter, to comment on my spiritual progress? Gyaneshwar, don't waste your time with such inimical people. You said I would find my answers here, but it seems like I will only get more confused here.
Anger is never a solution, my dear Nama. Don't let this dreadful enemy of yours get the better of your judgment.
carefully analyze your action and you will realize the fog of Maya clogs it.
Even you have turned against me. Unfathomable are the minds of men. Vithala, Vithala is my true friend. He is my only friend. I'll go to him. I'll go to him.
Dear brother, how is it that man can be bound by Maya in spite of the close proximity he shares with the Lord?
It is the play of the various accumulated prarabdha karmas. Man should constantly be wary of their effects. That is why he is advised to immerse himself in Nama Smaran in order to ensure that these karmas do not bind him. This is the secret to remove ignorance and reach the divine in the Kali Age.
Brother, will Namdev realize his mistake and make amends?
The merciful Lord will surely guide his devotees who surrender themselves wholeheartedly to him. A devotee should pray thus: Asatoma Sadgamaya, Tamasoma Jyotirgamaya,
Mrityorma Amritam Gamaya.
I agree completely with you, brother. Man must become aware of the purpose of his human birth, which is to attain the true self, the Atma.
Yes, that is the only goal worth striving for.
Vithala, why don't you come, Lord? Why can't these eyes behold thy beautiful form when needed the most? What sin has this devotee committed? They call me a half-baked pot, Vithala. But it is only your name that these lips utter. It is only your glorious face that these eyes wish to see. It is only your presence that this heart craves for. Hey Vithala, your love has enveloped my entire being. Yet they say I lack discrimination. Is it true, Sakha? Please come. Please come and answer me, Lord. I want to see your form.
Nama, get up, my dear. What bothers you so much?
I thought being with you was the highest sadhana. But that potter with his paddle testifies me as half-baked pot and says I need to progress spiritually.
Who? My dear devotee, Gora Kumbhar.
Yes, yes, that potter Gora Kumbhar. He says I need to be put into the furnace to be ready. Vithala, people don't understand your true nature. Some say you are an idol and worship you. Some say you are formless and chant your name. But Lord, for me, you are as real and tangible as myself. I talk direct. Vithala, tu itka gappka ahes. Why are you so silent, O Lord?
Yes, they are right. You are indeed a half-baked pot.
Vithala, you too?
Remember, Nama, Bijamaham Sarvabhutanam. This is the transcendental truth. I am the seed of all existence, the power of the sun and the moon. I am beyond the dualities of space and time, pain and pleasure. I am far beyond this mortal form. Don't get attached to this illusion, Nama. This body is a physical manifestation of mine for my bhaktas. I am pure love, which is far beyond this.
Illusion, Lord? I don't understand this.
Nama, only a Sadguru can help you. He will guide you. My dear devotee,
Vishobha Khechar. Go right away to Nagnath Temple. You will find him there.
But Lord, with you by my side, why should I go anywhere else?
Nama, as Rama and Krishna, even I went through the tutelage of gurus. Do as I say. It is all for your own good. Go, Nama. Go.
My Lord said that my Guru would be here. But where is he? Vithala! What is this I see? I can't believe my eyes. Look at his audacity. Old man, wake up! Do you realize that your feet are resting on the auspicious lingam?
Devadeva, I never noticed it, beta. You see, I'm very old. I have no energy to rise. Do me a favor. Place my feet elsewhere where you don't see Shiva.
Oh, Vithala, each time I place his feet anywhere, a lingam appears. And what is this I see? He seems like Shiva. This temple looks like Bholenath. Everything seems to appear as Shiva. Oh Guruji, I had been so obsessed with the physical frame of the Lord that I couldn't realize His omnipresence. But little did I know that His form is just a drop in the ocean of His boundless reality.
Get up, son. What you have experienced is Bhava Samadhi, the state of ecstasy in which the devotee experiences oneness with the Lord. The merciful Lord has blessed you with an experience which even the most accomplished of the saints crave for.
My Lord has indeed destroyed the wheel of ignorance which blocked my intellect. All these years, I had been under the impression that Vithala dwelt only in Pandharpur. Now I understand the truth. Isha Vasyam Idam Sarvam.
Yes. Do not limit Vithala to Pandharpur. For he transcends the limitations of this premises. This entire universe is his manifestation. His true form is devoid of attributes and is the essence of all the elements. Realize, O Nama, that the eye can see only so far. Beyond the horizon, it is your heart which has to take over.
Thank you.
Krishna, after this joyful reunion, memories come rushing to me. Ah, how I miss those days. Are Krishna, I think I need to leave now. My little ones would be waiting for me.
Sudama, after relishing your delicious poha, can I send you back empty-handed? Go home and you'll find a surprise waiting for you.
Surprises? Don't I know your surprises? But Krishna, how did this wonderful tale of Namdev end?
For it never does, Sudama. For love is eternal. For love is God. And that is why I had to separate myself from myself to continue loving myself. And it is that very same love which has created man. And it is that very same love into which man has to go back to. And as for Namdev, let us watch.
So finally, my Nama is enlightened. Now that you have found your guru, looks like you don't need my company anymore.
What can I say, Vitthala? After all these years, my heart desires no more. I feel that my life has attained fulfillment. This earthly existence means nothing to me. Take me, Vitthala. Let me merge with you.
What a predicament you have put me in, Nama. Your physical absence will leave an aching void in my heart. For to whose heart-touching kirtans will I listen to? Whose company will I share, Nama?
You have countless bhaktas who adore you. But I have only one Lord, and that is you. For me, this Pandharpur is Vaikuntha itself. I'll always remain here, worshipping the feet of devotees who come in search of you to this holy land.
Oh Nama, how can it be? A tree without its flowers, the moon without its light, an ocean without its water, and Vitthala without his Nama. Oh Sakha, can you sing for me one last song?
Oh. Thus, Namdev was blessed to become a step in the temple at Pandharpur, remaining in the eternal company of Lord Vitthala.
भक्तों के तुम पालन